This is the easy way to tap when you're training. I've gone slow and I've gone low just to show you, and this is all you need to do. If the side of any finger does it for you, you can just rub it against the equipment. It's so very easy and gets you through that hard part till you get to the easy part where you can rest and so on. I hope this helps, and I'll see you later.